Hey, Alfred, did the city records turn up anything?
They didn't. According to the city permits, there's been no mining in Gotham City since the cauldron was completed.
Judging from what we found last night, they've been digging down there for centuries.
Give this a listen, Alfred. Babs managed to repair some of the core voice recordings.
Dionysium brought the Talons back to life.
Sort of. Dionysium's basically weak as hell Lazarus pit water. Brings back motor functions, but free will's as good as gone.
So what is a Talon exactly? Some kind of feral zombie assassin?
We've all seen weirder shit. Maybe.
Feral zombie. Sounds like Jason, all right.
I recognize a voice. The older woman is Constance Cobblepot, I'm fairly certain.
And the others?
More difficult to say. Maybe if I heard them in person.
In person? Tim, put the waveforms on the screen.
It's hard to find a match with all the damage and voice modulation. Maybe the matching system would have better luck if...
We match what we have against the live voices.
Fun, but how do we find these jackasses?
Two words. Orchard Hotel.
The Masquerade. The event of the season. This year's dedicated to Master Bruce.
Gotham's rich dress up and pretend they're humanitarians. I've been a few times.
So it's Dirtbag Central.
With so many of Gotham's elite together, security at the Masquerade will be tight. Finding out their plans first would give you an important advantage.
I'll tweak our masks to record telescopic audio.
If we can get a good vantage point, we may be able to put some faces to these mystery voices.
Sounds like our kind of party. We got new intel for the evidence board.
I leveraged a mutual acquaintance. The head of security for the Orchard Hotel, Mr. Hendricks, has agreed to a meeting. The details are pinned to the evidence board.
I've always heard the Orchard Hotel is haunted.
That's true at least one night a year. Bunch of rich ghouls in masks.
I don't understand. Clayface fell in a turbine when he last fought Batman. How is he still alive?
I'm not sure. He was torn to shreds.
And yet, here we are.
Just getting blended like a smoothie wasn't enough for him.
So, what did we learn about our new friend?
Well, I've studied Clayface's DNA before, and this is unlike anything I've ever seen. The structure's constantly changing. It's like it can't reassemble itself.
We're talking damaged nucleotides, unstable phosphate groupings, and synthesis abnormalities. I mean, abnormal even for Clayface.
This sample seems especially disorganized, like it's trying to be five things at once.
Oh, Maybe it's because these pieces of him on their own aren't enough for him to stabilize into a singular conscious entity.
You guys are doing your nerd thing again.
Sorry. Clayface might be in too many places at once, and he's having trouble being anything because of it.
But the more that Clayface comes together, the stronger and smarter he gets.
We definitely do not want that.
But what if he's already conscious? I mean, we can't just leave him like this.
Putting him back together could endanger the whole city. We can't take that chance.
Either way, it doesn't do us any good if we don't know where he is. The reservoir is connected to the city's aqueduct system. He could be anywhere.
There are probably still bits of him in the water, too.
It's nice knowing you, Jason.
He'll be fine. Probably.
I'll scan the city for the Clay's unique signature. I'll let you all know if I find something.
Yeah, have fun with that.
Not only is the corp... Did you find anything else about Mr. Freeze at Quartz Labs?
No, but at least we have the Disruptor. I don't know what Freeze is planning, but he was willing to kill Dr. Upshot to keep it a secret.
If we could track down what Freeze took from the lab, it would give us a better idea of what we're dealing with. I do believe we have a guest.
You're telling me a cat managed to break through a world-class security system?
It wouldn't be the first cat to find its way past the bat's walls.
Any visuals on our new tenant yet?
Not yet, but I suspect if we start leaving food out for him, we may find ourselves with a new addition to the bat family.
I'll ask one of the guys to swing past the pet store after the next patrol. A pet in the belfry. Could be kind of fun.
The court must have been mining this Dionysium for decades, maybe more.
And yet they didn't hesitate to blow it all up just to get us. Sucks we couldn't get more info while we were down there.
But you're all alive. That's what matters.
Right. They won't be getting rid of us that easily.
Thank you.
First muggings, now the docks. It doesn't make sense. What's Clayface planning?
Hard to say. Mr. Carlo has always been rather unpredictable.
Well, I guess there's only one way to find out.
Be careful. We still don't know for sure what the turbine might have done to him.
Stolen recording equipment? This must be related to those robberies at Elliot Studios. Those are from Clayface. All right, I'm on the right track. Elliot Studios have a lot of equipment to replace. All right, Clayface. Where are you?
Job we've ever had?
I don't know whose idea was to bring him along, but I owe him a drink.
But doesn't he freak you out just a little bit?
Man, that guy's strong enough to lift a shipping container. I don't care if he's weird. He'll make the pickup a piece of cake.
Just make sure you don't piss him off.
Yeah, that's why we're one person short tonight.
What? What happened?
He squished someone for staring at him too long. That just means we'll get a bigger cut.
What now? We're done! Let's hit the road!
I got it!
It's been a while. Thing I can track you.
Belfry, I found Clayface. He's on the move.
Roger that. Stay close to him.
You got it.
Job. Then I was alone. In the dark. No, not alone. With him. You cut me. Tore me apart. Abandoned me.
Based on real events. Yeah, right. That's not creepy at all.
I should have killed you a long time ago, Basil. I won't make the same mistake again.
That's not how it happened. Batman was at the reservoir to rescue your hostages, not tear you apart. You fell in the turbine by accident.
How would you know? You weren't there!
I saw the security tapes. He tried to save you.
If Batman wants me to change the script, tell him to come down here himself. Let him come.
He can't. He's dead, Basil.
But he was at the reservoir just a few days ago.
It's been almost a year. Don't you remember?
This biopic is based on a true story, my story, and I won't let you ruin it.
I'm sure you'll love it.
for me.
Belfry? Clayface slipped away. I'm coming back.
Got some more data for the board.
Is this something in the weather report about an ice age?
Be advised, extreme weather events in progress.
Temperatures have fallen 60 degrees in just minutes. An extreme cold front?
Weather doesn't do that. Not without some help.
Freeze.
Freeze can make weather now?
Freeze can make weather now.
The storm is localized around Elliott Center. We need to get there now.
Definitely freezes him for
it. I'm going to get closer.
All units at Elliott Center, air support inbound. Hostiles opening fire on upper floors. Air support, can you do a fly around?
On it!
GCPD can't do this on their own.
I'm sure you can help even the odds. Getting worse. I recommend you find a way inside Elliott Center quickly.
The GCPD chopper made that part easy.
afraid. The GCPD is pulling back the helicopter due to the severity of the storm.
Copy that, Belfry. It's up to us now. Belfry, what was that?
The weight of the ice may be making the building unstable.
Copy that. Gotta get to that weather machine.
Hurry.
Were still going on when Freeze came through.
He is out of control.
Someone up ahead.
Make sure you're not spotted.
Why can't we go up there and help Freeze with his machine?
You know how cold it is up there, right? You want to die of exposure? Be my guest.
Better to die in the boil. Thank you.
You deserve a break. Not the safest time to take the elevator.
Well, you could take the stairs.
These cables on the floor. Guaranteed they lead to Freeze. Belfry, status.
Countless dead, and the temperature's still falling.
We need to stop this, now. Almost there. I see the weather machine, ready with the disruptor.
Be careful, that machine is siphoning a lot of power.
Field disruptors in place. It's charging.
Get away from my storm engine!
Is that what you're calling it? You don't want to be on this roof when the disruptor goes off, trust me.
Irrelevant! I already have what I need! A storm has risen over Gotham. Nothing can stop it!
We'll see about that.
There is nowhere to run! To my feet. You have already lost. My cure. He was not wise to break that promise.
Batman's gone, but he wanted to help you.
I found another way. One that demands chaos before the cure.
The disruptor pulse will overload everything, including your suit.
You dare goad me?
I'm trying to warn you.
Surrender to the ice. To the cold. Now you will know my suffering!
Disruptor is nearly charged. I'm afraid there isn't much time until the pulse triggers.
Behold! Gotham without Batman! A disaster! A lost cause! Gotham must suffer!
Why didn't you listen?
System overload. Cryogel cycling offline. Hard reset required.
You're lucky this thing was built with a failsafe. Brace yourself.
System reset successful. Cryogel cycling online.
Freeze! Can you hear me?
You should have let me die. It would have been so much easier for you.
The weather machine is offline and the storm is clearing.
He said I should have let him die. But it sounded like a threat.
Victor always had the potential to bring disaster to Gotham. Until tonight, a kernel of humanity stopped him.
And now, we are that humanity. Freeze might be in prison, but his cryo weapons are still wreaking havoc on the streets.
It will take more than that for the regulators to relinquish such impressive technology.
We need to take out whatever supply they have left, but we have to find out where they're stored first.
Time for a chat with your regulator friends, then?
You read my mind.
Not only is the court real, but so are Talons.
I thought they'd be more, I don't know, intelligent?